calling us that?
No, no.
Got a mission, baby.
That's fucked up.
Yeah. I mean, we're calling us.
Okay. If we want these cranky old guerrillas to help Libertad, remember the three guerrilla pimpsmans. Always be moving. Always be on guard.
Always kill your enemy before they kill you.
Sun either. Incredible.
So many of these legends don't want to fight. Not for free. I heard Libertad is paying rent here.
I'm working on it.
Don't put off what you can do today, because tomorrow can turn into yesterday, and by then it's too late.
I think you might need a nap, big guy. Looks like they drop. What a mess. This is too easy.
¡Que volá!
Who are you?
We're La Moral, and the Leste is our land. Our land, our medicine.
You practiced that little speech?
Yeah.
This is property of Libertad.
Ah, Libertad! Knew you would come begging for our help. We should be fighting Castillo together. I'm Honron, second in command. Tres, cuatro.
Nice throw. Name's Danny. Danny Rojas.
Uh-huh.
Company!
Over there! By the chopper!
Batter up! Chorizo!
Mother the bastard!
There he is, Gordon! Don't shoot it!
I see them!
Go! Go! Nevada! Keep pushing them back!
There!
Jose! Shoot down! Moving him!
movements, but we have the heart!
Looks like we're clear. Bring it in, Dad.
You've got talent, Libertad, but Yelena needs these supplies. We got wounded.
Yelena's your boss?
Yeah. She's gonna kick my ass if I don't come back with something.
Well, Clara's gonna try to kick mine if I don't bring these to the Legends.
Libertad wants the Legends of 67? Half of Yara thinks are dead.
Oh, they're very alive.
And half of La Moral thinks are full of shit. But I majored in history. They paid in blood to put Anton's papa in his grave.
I'll tell you what. You give me these supplies, I'll introduce you.
Ah, coño. Yelena's gonna kill me. But at least I got to meet the Legends first. Now, Danny, you get us a chopper. Then we can talk supplies. Welcome to La Moral.
Libertad.
Whatever.
Lorenzo, come.
You need a chopper? Well, you won't get very high in the sky while that fucking anti-aircraft cannon is active. Do everyone a favor.
What's up?
Hey, what's wrong? Didn't eat breakfast today. You never skip breakfast.
Really?
Why do you think we are here?
You're not underneath when I shoot it down.
Ugh!
Coño, air support!
They're calling Libertad a bunch of terroristas.
The supply.
Pa' la pinga! El tigre! Feast of the revolution! You gotta sign my pants.
¿Cómo se llama, señorita?
Honrón. I'm with La Moral.
La Moral? Terroristas.
Honrón, this is Lorenzo.
I know who he is. I think the word he's looking for is guerrilla.
You're not guerrillas. You're a street gang.
At least we're not hiding on the mountain while the world goes to shit.
Have you seen what's going on down there? Go, check out a Biovida facility.
I dare you.
The legends don't take orders from anarchists. ¿Entiende?
Enough, Lorenzo.
No, you know what? Fuck you. La Moral is keeping these supplies. This is our revolution, not yours.
A farmer got caught in the crossfire today. Took a bullet in the stomach. Without this, he won't make it to tomorrow.
Lucky mama.
A lot of the bullets I pull are from La Moral. There is a difference between playing with guns and fighting La Revolución. El Tigre.
Sí.
They're big on lectures. If these abuelos want to live in their museum, whatever, a quien le importa. But maybe I borrow some souvenirs. Talk to me when you got a minute.
hate that so many of these legends don't
I need you to get the word to my patients in Savannah that I finally have the supplies I need.